Oh, Lord.
So the other day, I went to Chuck E. Cheese and I noticed something crazy about these animatronics. So these animatronics are getting kind of old and they're having a lot of different malfunctions. If you look close enough, you can find some of them, like this dog with one eyeball. Like, no joke, I don't know what happened to his eye, but he only has one eye. And even weirder, look at how his mouth is moving. I heard a rumor that they're going to be removing these animatronics for good soon.